An update tonight to a deadly Kenosha County crash involving a car and a cow. Video shows a deputy arriving to the scene early this morning in the town of Brighton. Investigators say the driver, identified as 25-year-old Michael Forero, struck a cow that had escaped its pasture. The car then crashed through a fence. Forero died at the scene. The animal did not survive.